Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. Thanks for taking some time to go through a trailer with me. You know, hey, look at this weather. This is great. This is camping season, so you're probably looking to think in terms of getting out and enjoying the weather, spend some time in the great outdoors. This trailer would be a great model if you're looking for your first trailer, or maybe you've got a used trailer you're looking to upgrade. It's a 21-foot Keystone Cougar, really good floor plan. You'll see when we go inside, it's laid out really well, has a slide out. For the size unit, it's got a lot of usable space. Some of the things I really like about the Cougar are just the quality of the build, for one. The fact that Keystone is a great company, they're local. These are considered half-ton towable units. They're built in Pendleton, Oregon, so they're local manufactured. So we like the fact that they don't have to come all the way across the country before we get them. Makes it nice. This one has a nice little feature too. On the front, you have your electric tongue jack. So all the Cougars are going to come with that now. In the last couple years, they added that. This being a 2016 model, it's going to have all the latest features. So this is the current model. It really helps to have that. You can raise and lower your tongue to hook up. You don't have to spend a lot of time cranking the front end of your trailer. Two propane tanks up front. We make sure you have propane in both your tanks before you take this thing home. Notice it's got the nice little diamond shield protection on the front here. Even has a nice little light up front here for when you're hooking up. It's got good pass-through storage. I like the fact that it's got a magnet that'll hold that up. So you just slide it up. You can see that it's got a good size compartment that goes all the way across. You can access it from either side. Even has a little laundry chute. I'll show you that when we go inside, but it opens up into your pass-through storage from your bedroom area. Good size patio awning. Actually, this is almost the whole length of the trailer. It's electric awning. It can operate from inside the trailer. It even has a little feature that if we were out here and you wanted to move that awning in or out, if you have a little remote in your hand, you can move that awning around, even control some of the lights out here. Outside shower, really nice feature if you want to hose down your feet if you've been down on the beach or whatever, you got the pet that happens to get in the mud, you can clean them up before you get them inside of your trailer. Flat frameless windows, really nice, good application, makes a nice smooth size. So you can see it's got outside speakers too, so you can sit out here and listen to some music. These are 0-degree tested trailers also. I think that's a big feature that maybe puts these above some of the others that you'll look at. You know, I don't know of any other manufacturer that has an outside independent company test their trailers to see how they'll hold up in 0-degree temperatures. So they put them in a controlled environment at 0-degree temperatures for, I think it's at least 24 hours to make sure that they don't freeze up. Because everything's enclosed underneath here. It's got a fully enclosed underbelly. They use insulation underneath your tanks as well. So when your furnace is on, you have radiant heat. But even when your furnace isn't on, you have protection underneath there from the weather. And they use an astrofoil wrap that goes underneath your tanks too to help insulate the tanks. Obviously, if you're in cold weather, you know, the best thing is to have your furnace on. That way everything underneath there, even though it's protected, is going to have heat. So you got radiant heat keeping everything nice and warm. So moving to the back of the trailer, has a nice ladder to get up on top. This has a one-piece EPM roof, a fiberglass, or not fiberglass, but a vinyl roof. It's a fully walk-on roof too. This bumper actually slides out. It's an adjustable bumper. Just pull a couple of pins here and we can slide this out. Comes out to about here. Nice little feature to add a little bit more storage. Even has a little post that you can slide in here. It comes up to about here. You could tie off bikes or, you know, great place to put firewood or miscellaneous. A good place to put your portable generator if you dry camp a lot. I told you the floor plan's really nice. Let's take a look inside. I like this feature too. This has the little lend-a-hand adjustable. I'm starting up at the front of the trailer. Bedroom area has, this has a little walk queen size bed. A little walk around, you can see this has a like a pillow top mattress. They've actually upgraded the mattresses they put in these trailers. If you've had a trailer before, you know what I'm talking about. You know, a lot of times they didn't have the best mattresses. Here's that little laundry chute I was telling you about. So that accesses down into your storage compartment. Great place to throw things if you don't want them in here. You could even keep your pet food down there. You got drawers on both sides of the bed along with nightstands and 110 outlets. Got a light up above here, and there's hanging closet space on both sides. More storage up above here. Good amount of storage underneath this too. So the front part obviously is open to the in the pass-through, and here's your inside storage. There's your sink cover down there. This has actually a nice little sink cover too, so you can use that for additional countertop. The TV is already in this one. It swings around. You can watch it from either direction, either out in your living area or back here in the bedroom. Comes with the AM/FM CD player down here. Set up with for movies too, so you can slide a DVD in there. Everything's right there, ready to go. Has a little charging center right here too, so if you want to charge up a electronic device, you've got everything right there. 110 plug right here for you know, for your TVs. Take a look at these drawers. Now you got a couple of really nice deep drawers. Really the kitchen area in this is pretty phenomenal considering the size of the trailer. As you can see, you got a lot of counter space. Even has the adjustable additional counter space that you can move out of the way. But with that little sink cover, you know, this whole area in here is a workable space. If you like to cook when you're out camping, this would be a great unit for that. Good storage. The microwave, nice three burner stove with a larger oven. It's a 22 inch oven. This little store drawer down here, looks like that one needs a little adjustment. Slide out metal glides on all your drawers. Makes a little place there for your silverware. Just tons of storage in this unit. Again, it's a 21 foot model. It's going to be a little bit longer than that overall length if you add for the, you know, the tongue, but it's a good livable space. But you know, this slide out move adds a lot of space, so it's a fairly deep slide. This dinette is a wraparound style booth, so it'll actually make into a little bit better bed, so you can make that into a sleeper as well. You got storage on both sides underneath as well. Nice 8 cubic foot two-door refrigerator, freezer on top, refrigerator down below. Good amount of space in there. Bathroom is really nice in this one too. He actually has a good sized bathroom, stand-up shower, porcelain toilet, sink all in one, has a little medicine cabinet. I like the fact it's got a little skylight up there and lets some light. You do have heat and air conditioning in the bathroom too, which makes it nice. I really like this feature on this particular trailer too. It has a huge storage compartment in here, so you can use that for a closet or additional storage. You can certainly hang clothes in there. But you can see that that's really deep back in there. So a lot of storage in this trailer. Half ton series, so it's pretty light. You don't need a big rig to pull it around. You know, this actually weighs about 5420 is the dry weight on this, so before you start putting your stuff in here, you're under 5,500 pounds, so it's very manageable. I like the other thing I want to point out too, I mentioned something out there about moving out your awning and lighting. This is that little remote that operates those things, so you can take this out. You could actually have it in your vehicle when you're pulling into your campsite, and when you get out, you can start moving out your awning and your slide out. You can move your slide out with this too, and lighting. But most of your controls are right here, easy to get to. The awning controls, slide out, everything's right there too. So it's just pop right inside of here and get right to it. Yeah, great trailer. I think you'd really like it. Good quality. We love the Cougars. We sell a lot of Cougars. It's really our best-selling product line. So if you're looking for a quality unit that you can have fun in and it'll last for a long time, and they actually have one of the better resale values of any of the towables out there on the market. So, I mean, they all drop in value to a certain degree, but you know, some hold their value better than others. Cougar has a good reputation, so they tend to bring a little bit more money on the used market. So, yeah, give me a call if you would. Ask for me. It's Jim Beckler. I'd appreciate it if you'd get a hold of me. I'd be glad to give you any more information, or if you have other questions or just want to see what you could do about getting into one of these. It's 541-510-1017, so give me a call and I'll be glad to help.